Cervical cancer is a frequently occurring cancer in women and one of the most preventable. To reduce your risk of cervical cancer, see your doctor to get a pap smear and HPV screening on a routine basis. Quit smoking, and if you are sexually active, use a condom and limit the number of sexual partners. If you are between the ages of 11 and 26, talk to your doctor about the HPV vaccine to prevent the virus that can lead to cervical cancer. Cervical cancer, know the facts.